thus far to Newman Sound. Unscathed. Nothing broken, nothing hurt.
Well, found an iPad.
Found an iPad. I had to reel it back in on the TCH. Literally, that's what I had to do. I was there reeling it in. Like, I was like, I didn't want to say anything.
It was so ratted if you had it last night.
Oh my God.
Jeez, I haven't had it like a day yet.
Right? Had it a week.
I had it a week.
Not
even. Not good.
No, it could have been worse. Alright, so I'm not quite sure what this is, but it had to be some sort of mammal. But I don't care, there's no mosquito in Newfoundland that's carrying that much blood around with it. It just doesn't make sense. Does it make sense to you?
No.
Trying to dry off the old shirt and pants after all the sweating we did today. Father's texting mother. Trying to save himself.
Hey, this is me texting. I've been at it for about half an hour. Oh my God, my fingers were out.
And he's got a keypad.
Yeah.
He's got a freaking keyboard and he can't get it to.
Oy. I get the correct punctuation. I don't do this short key stuff.
We'll teach you one of these days. I can't get over the stain.
There's no spell check on it.
I can't get over the stain of his helmet. This is disgusting. Oh man, I must have picked up every bug on the road. So we made it relatively unscathed to the scenic area of Green Bay. We had to ride through
it's
about...
It's a poplar place.
Poplar, oh my. No pun intended.
Oh, should I leave now?
Oh, for God's sake.
Maybe I'll branch off here.
Give it up.
You know, comedy is the root of all evil.
That's enough out of you.
What are you barking at?
Fuck's sake. All right, okay, I get it. You're a douche.
I'm not stopping.
I don't believe he's still going with it. So anyways, like I was saying...
Oh, don't be such a sap.
We only had to drive through about 15 or 20 minutes worth of wet weather. And now we're done with the wet weather. So I'm going to stop the recording now and take a picture.
Yeah.
Boy, such a popular spot.
Yeah.
Where are we?
Humber Valley, Merrill Mountain.
Merrill Mountain.
I'm telling you, man.
Finally made it.
Yeah.
Finally made it this far.
From this perspective here, that is one steep hill. Crazy.
Yeah, it's a steep old hill. Still can't believe the weather held off. Weather is still good. This is our twin rinks of parking garages. What were you about to say? Sorry, Dad, I just cut you off.
Well, we're now in the cavern.
The cavern, yeah.
Down the cavern of the Greenwood Inn.
Down in the dungeon. This is the Greenwood Inn, and as you can see, it is rocking here. I mean, it's a fair wonder we got a room at all. Only by the grace of God and my good looks did we get one. We're gonna roast some tires down here later.
But only after we've had a few drinks.
Yeah. At least a flask each.
Yeah.
Then burnout competition.
Yeah. Then hospital.
Then we'll go.
About a hospital visit.
Then, no. Then we're getting in the pool.
Hey, I got two, you only got one.
Wow.
I got two.
No,
surprises.
I got two, too.
No, we're taking one off.
Yeah, that's right.
You weren't laughing at the jokes.
You're younger. You bounce.
I bounce. I'm rubberier.
Oh, my God.
You're all rigged up. What?
So that's our zip line right there.
Yeah, that's the one. That's what we're going at. Yeah, that little baby there. No, we're going up there. Up to that cliff up there. It's alright too, because it didn't start raining until, like, you know, later on.
Yeah.
We got it done now?
Oh, jeez. I gotta say, the first two runs,
yeah.
I was weak in the knee.
Go ahead.
I really was.
Were you?
Oh, man, not gonna lie. Weak in the knee.
Listen to him, they're still screaming up there. Nice little hike back, too.
Yeah.
Not too bad. Nice little.
You never know, it was raining here.
Nah. All the underbrush or overbrush or brush.
Yeah, you see you burning down here now on your pedal
bike. Oh man, this would be a deadly mountain biking trail, yeah.
There was a high pressure load developing off the coast of Africa, uplifting the atmosphere, push waves across the ocean towards Antilles and curtains closed, I said the air conditioner low.
parking lot. Ooh, that's so cute.